My friend, we've got Kate.
Here we go, Randy. It is the highly anticipated rematch.
Oh, I can't wait.
Of the first ever draw.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds.
Only one we've ever had in 2 years.
Heavyweight division.
The only ever majority draw that HCL has seen is between these two heavyweights.
This man is a Muay Thai fighter. He stands 6'3" tall.
There you see, film the series. Still undefeated. 2-0-1.
Fighting out of New York.
One of only two people to have that.
That is true. New York cabbie versus the illegitimate brother of Shaquille O'Neal.
This man is a kickboxer.
He's very pissed off about them remaking Space Jam.
Weighing in at 200 pounds.
Of course, as he should be, which is weird because Shaq wasn't even in Space Jam.
New Jersey.
Yeah, he was. He's the star.
That was Michael.
And when the
Lamar O'Neal's only loss, of course, is to Albert Munch. And that was in his debut fight. He has come surging back since then.
Are you ready to fight?
Many were saying these two are maybe one big fight away from a title contention.
Come on, let's do it.
HCL offices said that this fight was so good, it needed to have a rematch as soon as possible. And Top Cut finale was the perfect spot to put it. Here we go. O'Neal and Gray. Yes.
Light. Your eyes, you said come surging, right?
There you go. Beautiful.
Excuse me?
You said come surging.
Oh, these two guys have come surging back.
They're gross.
I don't.
What is my meal?
You drank two of them. Not in water, you just squirted them in your.
You're busy here.
Somebody get me a lemonade one. I put it in my jacket pocket.
Thank you. Wait, I don't have any more water.
Why do you give it to him?
The Sprite will be sufficient.
Oh my god. Well, Nomar O'Neal has mount already 2 minutes into this fight. Giving up the back has Nasiri. This is not good for Nasiri, who would probably prefer to keep it on the ground. And O'Neal's taking the back into mount, dominating early. Oh!
Ah!
Big punch from the mount of position. Nasiri, that kind of just woke him up, looks like.
I got the Mio bomb. That's where you just drop a thing of Mio into a soda.
It does nothing. It's not like it's open. You just drop the bottle. You drop the piece of plastic into a soda.
Woo!
And Phil Nasiri. Oh, hammering away at O'Neal. Randy, we might be in for another classic at the race.
Okay.
Is going. These two guys are hammering each other.
Beautiful.
And Nasiri looking to try to trap that arm. Crucifix position, goes back into guard from O'Neal. O'Neal's going to try to stand this up. He does his best work from the stand-up position. He scored some really vicious knockouts. Remember, his knockout over Henri Toussaint as well as Rodolfo Cruz were both spectacular. And oh, he's just hammering away again from that mounted position. But O'Neal puts on a show just as much as he is an effective fighter. Randy, you can take the bottle out. It doesn't do anything to the Sprite.
All right. Time.
Well, an action-packed first round comes to a close. And both of these, you can see the fatigue already starting to set in. Both these fighters took some really big shots from their opponent.
You swim that arm over.
And there's a cut developing underneath the eye of Phil Nasiri. I'm sure Reginald Cutman will take care of that as Dr. Nelson David Krieger is working on Lamar O'Neal as well.
Yeah, I am excited for this one. It was like, that was a tie, and they were good. So I'm thinking this one might be a tie and good, or maybe even gooder.
Randy, I gotta take the meal away from you. It's really, it's affecting your speech.
Blood and pain.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but it's actually affecting the way you're speaking.
All right, ready to go. Let's start to finish. Hey, you're never against the cage. You turn him.
I'm with Hiroshima.
I think it's Aoshima, but nonetheless, that is not Aoshima. That is.
Are you ready?
What was her name?
Come on,
Sasha.
Let's do it.
See, I don't even remember their names. They're not even that important.
Wow, they're bland. Yeah. We just got a random horde.
They're not even the ones from Bland Bitches, which was a great place we had.
Awesome.
As a sponsor. No. Oh! Oh! Fist! From the past to the future drops the series. A black guy stops it. Lamar O'Neal with the TKO victory. What a surprise, just out of nowhere. Gets the win. And Lamar O'Neal had a huge marquee win. He wins the rematch. The war to settle the score is won by the New Jersey side instead of the New York side.
That was fucking brutal as shit.
Well, the back fist. Nasiri wandered right into the back fist. That just, he could not recover from there.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 38 seconds of the second round, declaring the winner by TKO Diesel.
Lamar O'Neal.
Aristotle him right in the face.
He certainly
did. I don't know what that means.
The big Kazam